Hello everyone, welcome back to the Better Size channel. Besides the angle of difference, the angle of spatula also affects powder's foldability. Let's take a look how we can use the Powder Pro A1 to measure powder's angle of spatula.
For angle of spatula measurement, click Angle of Spatula. Click Options. Set the measure times as required. Normally it repeats for 3 times. Install stock pan platform C03 for angle of spatula. Install sample platform of angle spatula C01. Place stacking assembly of angle of spatula C06. Click Start Measure. Gently scatter the testing sample on the plate in the stock pan. Click Measure First. The system will automatically measure the angle before and after the shock impact, and automatically calculate the angle of the spatula. Click Complete First, click Save, and click Quit to complete the angle of spatula measurement. It is recommended to repeat the test for 3 times to calculate the average value.
The experiment illustrates the efficiency of Powder Pro A1 in measuring the angle of spatula. It provides a reliable and straightforward method to analyze the properties of powder's materials. The Powder Pro A1 can also be used to measure the bump density and tap density of powder's materials. I will show you how to measure these characteristics in the next video. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. See you next time!